meteorological station was constructed by hydros to monitor and treat radiation issues in the area's town, as well as to stop contamination from